Good morning, Henry. So, how are you today?
I'm fine. How are you, Ellie?
I'm doing well, thank you. So, today we will use our Nexus tool to demonstrate the payment versus delivery solution that we have created with Nexus, including the different market participants that need to interact together in order to make this happen. So, Henry, would you like to start the demo?
Yes, thank you so much, Ailey. And now let me start with creating a asset referenced token. So we go to the setup section and token definitions in Nexus, and we are going to create a asset-backed token. Let's create it on the Stellar ledger. And we call it a triple A gold token. So it's AAGG. And we're going to issue 1,000 of these tokens. It uses a schema that I've previously defined for the gold tokens. And let me include some of the properties of this token. So what's happening now is that 1,000 of these tokens will be created on the blockchain. And well, that worked. And we can check that here. There's even a hash code. I can use this hash code to check if the properties of these tokens have been changed. So now there are 1,000 tokens, and we need a market maker. So unfortunately, Ailey is a market maker. And well, he has no tokens yet, but let's send 500 tokens from the issuer's wallet to the market maker's wallet. Yeah, so there are now 500 AAAG tokens in Ailey's wallet. We also need an investor. And that's me. I have a wallet. It's empty, so I first need to fund my digital wallet. And this digital wallet is here on my screen. And I transfer 100 euros from my bank account to the issuer's bank account, funding my wallet. So what's happening now is that 100 digital euros are minted and sent to my wallet. And they should be there within a second. Yes, there they are. And now I can start trading. And there is the AAA gold token. I would like to buy 5 of them, and I offer 11 euros per token, review, confirm. So I order for 5 of these gold pack tokens now created and put on the blockchain. So one can say that the order book is on the blockchain. So order created, done. And well, I already have 4 in my wallet. So that means that I still have an open order of 1, probably. Yes, there's 1. And if I go now to back to Ailey's wallet, we will see that Ailey no longer has 500 tokens in his wallet, but 496 left. That was a demo of the delivery versus payment flow. Thank you.
Thank you, Henry.
You're welcome.